Howdy there, folks. This is Lapidary Dave from Lapidary Dave Channel here at the Tucson Gem and Mineral Show. This is my grandmother's booth. Beautiful drums from Taos, New Mexico, some of which made by my grandmother and grandfather, most of which made by the Tiwa natives. Been here for way too long. I think 15 days so far. It's really a blessing. I usually sell my cabochons and pendants that I've been making, most of which I made in about 20-something days in March. I've been really lazy lately. But don't forget to subscribe to Lapidary Dave for lapidary tips, tricks, giveaways, artist interviews, field trips, gear reviews, vloggings, and much, much more. What is much, much more? I have no idea. I just say it because it's catchy.
And I'll put his links in the description.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
were inside of a geode at the gem show. I'm locked in here. I'm inside of a big amethyst geode. Just waiting for him to open the door and then we'll start.
I like it in here.
Okay, coming out. We can go in here.
Company. She has an Instagram, she has a YouTube, and she has a Facebook.